Oh, you guys like to tell jokes and giggle and kid around, huh? Giggling like a bunch of young bros in a schoolyard. Well, let me tell a joke. Five guys sitting in a bullpen, San Quentin, wondering how the fuck they got there. What'd we do wrong? What should have we done? What didn't we do? Whatever that. It's your fault, my fault, his fault, all that bullshit. Finally, someone comes up with the idea. Wait a minute. While we were planning this caper, all we did was sit around and tell fucking jokes. Got the message? Fellas, I don't mean to holler at you. This caper's over, and I'm sure it's gonna be a successful one. Hell, we'll get down to Hawaiian Islands. I'll roar and laugh with all of you. Find me a different character down here. Right now, it's a matter of business. With the exception of Eddie and myself, whom you already know, we're gonna be using aliases on this job. Under no circumstances do I want any one of you to relate to each other by your Christian names. And I don't want any talk about yourself personally. That includes where you've been, your wife's name, where you might have done time, or a bank maybe you robbed in, say, Petersburg. All I want you guys to talk about, if you have to, what you're gonna do. That should do it. Here are your names. Mr. Brown, Mr. White, Mr. Blonde, Mr. Blue, Mr. Orange, Mr. Pink.
Why am I Mr. Pink?
Because you're a faggot, all right?
Why can't we pick our own colors?
No way, no way. Tried it once, it doesn't work. You get four guys all fighting over who's gonna be Mr. Black. But they don't know each other, so nobody wants to back down. No way. I pick. You're Mr. Pink. Be thankful you're not Mr. Yellow.
Yeah, but Mr. Brown, that's a little too close to Mr. Shit.
Well, Mr. Pink sounds like Mr. Pussy. How about if I'm Mr. Purple? I mean, that sounds good to me. I'll be Mr. Purple.
You're not Mr. Purple. Some guy on some other job is Mr. Purple. You're Mr. Pink.
Who cares what your name is?
Yeah, that's easy for you to say. You're Mr. White. You have a cool-sounding name. All right, look, if it's no big deal to be Mr. Pink, you want to trade?
Hey, nobody's trading with anybody. This ain't a goddamn fucking city council meeting, you know. Now listen up, Mr. Pink. There's two ways you can go on this job. My way or the highway. Now what's it gonna be, Mr. Pink?
Jesus Christ, Joe, fucking forget about it. It's beneath me, you know. I'm Mr. Pink, let's move on.
I'll move on when I feel like it. Yo, you guys got the goddamn message? So goddamn mad, Howard, you guys can hardly talk. Let's go to work.